seen her come in, she telling me about the product. I'm like, I got something at home, I start using it. I'm talking about like in 4 to 5 days I see the fuzz, but then like I'm gonna say like 7 to 8, it was on the floor, like my hair grew back, I got my edges. And then not only with my edges, my hair started growing.
Oh my God, I got the back of
this. And then the baby braid.
Oh yeah, my daughter had a fight.
Yeah, she showed me the picture.
They ripped her, the girl ripped her braid out.
How old is your baby, 7?
But my daughter, she's an animal. She gonna go through a lot of that. She did a whole bunch of these. Cause she just get into stuff. I don't know, but these people just say she got like a, her personality just outspoken. For her to be 7, she had like 25. She run everybody. You outside with other little kids, they're like, we ain't going, so.
I got one of those, you ain't got.
They had a whole scramble at the park. This is the girl that pulled my baby braid out. I think it was like a braid and a half, cause it was big, cause she had like the knotless braid. I put that on my baby hair, and within 2 weeks, she was able to get her hair back to the style that she normally get. But her, it was like gone to the skin. You see, did you see the picture?
Yeah, she showed me the picture.
I was so mad, I was dripping everything. Oh my God. Cause I couldn't believe like you let somebody pull your braid out. Like,
oh my God, yeah.
Yeah, but I definitely recommend it for you. Like,
yeah.
Just use it 2 times a day on affected areas. You know, get it in there.
Right, cause like I was just telling her, I was using that kaleidoscope.
And cause it's also the blood flow too, to help with it.
Yeah.
Like, get that blood flowing. And then use it 2 times a day if you can. For best results, I would say 2 times a day. But you're going to see results even if you want to use it, but one time.
Okay.
But try to use it every day for 7 days.
I'm definitely about to get it.
So I tell people, take a picture now, count them 7 days, and then take another picture. And you're going to be able to see, like, okay, I came where I came from.
Mm-hmm.
Even if it's not like a dramatic like result, but you're going to see it, I'm telling you.
Okay.
Like, everybody I ever recommended that to, they come back in here, they get the little bottle to start. And they like, we got the big bottle. The people from Dayton, they get 2 to 3 bottles at a time.
Yeah.
Like, she got a lady that come from Dayton that got an all-natural hair salon.
Mm-hmm.
And she work with people that do, like, quick weaves and furniture and stuff. So she bought, like, a whole list, 12 piece. And then she came back there, like, I'm getting some for the girls that do the quick weaves and the sew-ins. Like, we gonna promote healthy hair up here. And they come and they call.